Okay, so to get good audio, number one, I would recommend using headphones with a microphone. There's the microphone. So if you can see, if I tap the microphone, you can hear the audio being recorded through the microphone. Make sure that in your settings, you're selecting the microphone. In your audio settings, you want to make sure that if your system speaker is your headphones, you will select either same as the system or the built-in microphone, which is the external microphone on the headphones. Now, if I unplug the headphones, it will automatically detect the computer's microphone, and you don't want that.
This is what it sounds like. So it probably sounds really terrible right now. So yeah, you don't want the computer to record your audio.
This is currently the microphone picking up from my headphones. Tip number two is to always speak into the microphone. So grab your microphone and make sure that you are talking directly into the microphone. That's probably my dogs making a lot of noise. So tip number three would be try to avoid all of the extra noise in the background. So try to go to a room. Try to get into a quiet place. This is what it sounds like in a bathroom. So you can hear the echo in here, the reverb. It's probably not too good for capturing better audio unless you're going for that echoey reverb sound. But yeah, try to avoid spaces like this. If you come into a space so like this is the background, and I'm speaking kind of close, next to a soft surface like a curtain or a couch or in a closet that has a lot of clothes, it kind of helps to deafen the extra sound around in the room. So it kind of cleans up all of that extra sound. Make sure that in your settings, we are selecting in the audio to advanced and make sure that this box is checked. So show in meeting option to enable original sound. Now, when it's checked from your Zoom screen, up in your top right, this up here, there should be a button that you can, a tab that you can press it. That says right now it says turn off original sound, but if I click turn on, this is what it sounds like. Of course, speaking into a microphone will probably sound a lot better than having no microphone at all. That is how you can capture better audio just by using a headphone microphone.